Ampere's law can be generalized by incorporating the displacement current. Ampere's law gives consistent results only if it is true that a changing electric field produces a magnetic field. The only current between the plates is the displacement current. For Ampere's law to be correct, the displacement current must create a circulating magnetic field. So, there are two sources of magnetic fields: moving charges and changing electric fields.